What's going on, Ryan?
We lost the directions to the studio right now, so we're pretty much breaking up. We can't bear with the fact that we lost the very important directions. So we made it about 0.7 miles to the studio. Now we're turning around and we're headed back to Justin's house.
And we're just calling it quits?
We're just going to call it quits because I feel that that's a sign that we lost our direction, so maybe we shouldn't be doing this.
So what is your future as a musician and as a person then?
Well, seeing as Ashcroft just ended about 30 seconds ago, I'm going to try and go back to my roots, and I'm going to take up ranchero music, you know, that dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. So that's what I'm going to be shooting for. Hopefully I can make a career in that.
Tell me, sir, what's on your mind? Don't give me those faces. Give me those eyes. That's not a very happy look.
We're gonna crash right now.
So, pretty much driving back to... I'm sick. Hey, how you doing? Earlier, I thought I took NyQuil on accident, but I actually didn't. I took daytime medicine. So that would have sucked having to be drum track trying to buck.
That guy just cut me off.
That guy's driving
Ooh,
in
Ooh, that
proper.
Guy's insane.
That... I
hate that. That's going on cops.
And about to turn, we're gonna flip.
Ah! So Officer Justin Steele, what is your synopsis on that car that just passed us?
As far as I can tell, he was heavily influenced.
Influenced by what?
Heroin. Heroin and candy.
What kind of candy?
He had a briefcase full of drugs in his car, but it was laced with bubbles. No lie.
We all know bubbles can really mess you up.
You know, they will make you throw up. I've eaten bubbles.
Hey, how you doing? My name's Justin, and I play drums for Ashcroft.
So what's up?
So the good news is the sign from God that I thought was a sign from God because we lost the directions, so we're gonna break up, but we're not gonna break up. The good news is we didn't lose the directions. We just left them at home. So the fact of the matter is, we got the directions now and we're on our way. It's a little hot in this van because there's no AC, but
gosh.
But we're doing good and we're on our way to the studio to make beautiful music for you guys.
Ashcroft, recording experience number 3. This time around, I might enjoy it.
What you doing there, Matthew?
Ooh, dank. These are good.
What you got
Watermelon
there, buddy?
Watermelon lollipops with chili. I like these, like, little Spanish lollipops. They're good. Alright, I want to show you something. It keeps this heart beating. Good any time of the day.
Nice hat, man.
I gotta find it.
Nice hat.
You like it?
Oh, you like that, huh?
Like
we
that.
Like
That's
your
nice.
Hat.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah,
it's
nice. Ow! Woo. I don't think they have it. They don't have it? You gotta be kidding.
Wow. Let me see that disappointed face.
My life is over.
And now they have life water.
That is really disappointed.
They have life water.
Second best drink.
Life
water.
I disagree. Arizona iced tea is the best.
You're right, but when there's no Arizona iced tea, you gotta get some life water.
Very true. Alright, so we just finished leaving the gas station, stocking up on our energy drinks, life water, and whatnot.
I got some paletas de caramelo, macizo.
And as you can see, he bought some new glasses. He saw them and he felt that they'd give him more inspiration and more oomph.
You roll down your window.
To his vocal tracks.
What window?
That one.
I don't really think he's digging that.
Is that open over there?
Yeah.
His beaner.
Told you it's gross.
We are.
I bought two packs of those. I bought like 20.
We are a Christian band. And yes, you did just see Matt litter. But that just
it's
means
biodegradable. The ants are gonna eat it.
We are not perfect. No one's perfect.
But the ants are gonna eat it. The ducks, they'll come eat it.
Ducks?
The ducks.
The lions?
The dogs, the kitties.
Ducks on the freeway.
Yeah, that's not a lot of ducks on the freeway, whatever. It's ridiculously hot, and while we're on the freeway, we gotta keep the door open because we don't have, there's Ryan getting out of the car. That was us getting off the freeway. We have to keep the door open because we have no AC. It's ridiculously hot.
What would you, tell me, what do you want to hear on the album?
I believe they're answering, hold on, a couple more seconds, give them a chance. Looks like they didn't answer. All right, audience, you wow. Ooh,
suck of a beer.
Well.
Our AC shut off. You see that?
Yeah. If you have an answer to that question, give us a comment and let us know what you want. Either way, whatever you tell us, it's already set in stone because we already have our songs picked. Sweet. So we're at our studio. Just got here for a long, long drive. Long, hot drive.
Why do you have to film me the whole time you're talking?
Because I like
you
know your glasses.
Since you're talking.
I ain't got nothing to say. All I gotta say is I'm tired, I'm thirsty, I want to wine.
That's Justin Pell right there. How's it going, Justin? He can't really see me right now.
Well, let's go say hi to him. Balls. Hello, sir. What you doing?
Taking a poo.
That's what I like to see. How's it going so far?
Gonna change up some heads.
Feeling all right?
Nope.
Nope, but you're getting ready to get started, huh?
Yep. He was outside. Hey, pizza man. He almost couldn't break a 50. I was like, well, guess what? I'm not buying this pizza then. He's like, all right, all right, I'm sorry.
About 1:30 in the morning right now. Just finished the drum tracks for the day. We got a lot accomplished. We're exhausted. Justin's exhausted. So that wraps up day. That wraps up day one.
Up my bedroom door, she's waking me up soon. I'm turning on the light, she warns. It's the little things that you do. She's the one that starts my day. My day.